This video is sponsored by the AfroBot.
Drive the future.
Hello YouTube and welcome to Heathen Hacks. If you're here from the previous video, first of all, welcome. Glad to see you back. I assume that you have already installed the Arduino IDE, correct? If so, let's move on to the first project, blinking an LED or LED flashing. Alright, let's go! This project is basically just like the onboard LED blinking that we've done after installing the IDE. The only difference is that instead of making the onboard LED blink, this time we would make an actual LED blink. Here are the things that we need according to the PDF. The DF Arduino board, prototyping shield, male-to-male jumper cables, 220 ohm resistors, and a yellow 5mm LED. Now let's get our prototyping shield and mount it to our board like so. Connect the yellow LED right here. Connect the LED's cathode to ground using a jumper cable. And then connect a 220 ohm resistor to the LED's anode, then connect it to DF Arduino's digital pin number 10. Just make sure though that the jumper cable for the ground connection is actually connected to the prototyping shield's ground pin and not onto the second to the last pin like on the PDF, or else, as can be seen here, it would not light up. Alright, now let's click on verify and then upload the code. Well, it looks like my VM is malfunctioning, so starting now, I'm going to use my actual machine. Click on verify and save. Make sure that the correct port and board is selected and then upload the code. And there it is. That's it for the first project. The code works like this. First off, don't worry about these grayed out words right here. These are called comments. They're designed to help us add notes or code explanations to our sketches. Okay? Int LED pin equals 10. Int is the type of variable which is short for integer. LED pin is the variable name for pin number 10. And 10 is the pin number 10 where our LED is connected, followed by a semicolon to conclude our declaration. Void setup is used to initialize variables, pin modes, libraries, etc. It would also only run once after every power up or reset of the board. Pin mode LED pin output. Pin mode configures the specified digital pin to behave either as an input or an output. It has two parameters. Pin, the number of the pin whose mode you wish to set, or in this case, LED pin or digital pin number 10. And mode, input, output, or input pull-up. And in this case, we set the LED pin as an output. Void loop. The loop function does precisely what its name suggests and loops the processes or commands inside it consecutively. Digital write LED pin high. Digital write writes a high or low or on or off value to a digital pin if the pin has been configured as an output with pin mode, or in this case LED pin, or digital pin number 10 is set to high or turned on at the first instance, followed by delay 1000 or the duration of the on state of the LED pin. Digital write LED pin low, on the other hand, is the off state of the LED pin, followed by another 1 second duration or 1000 milliseconds of delay. That's pretty much it really. For a more in-depth explanation, please refer to the PDF. Click right here if you feel ready to move on to the next project. See ya!